Top of morning to you. This is Ty coming at you from Viral Verse. Today we are playing another episode of Imperator Rome. So just to kind of give you an idea of what's going on in the world today, we are Rome. And we just took over the Balkans, kind of prepping ourselves for a war with Macedonia. Taking on the descendants of Alexander the Great. Just to kind of show you what else is going on. Looks like the Seleucids have broken up quite a bit. I'm pretty surprised on that actually. Bunch of new nations. Looks like they only have the Persian Gulf. About it. Interesting. And Phrygia is broken up too. They're like a city-state now. And they're even a tributary to somebody. These guys, I think, yeah. Interesting. And Egypt. Egypt's been busy. They've been taking names. Pretty much piece by piece taking over Anatolia. And now have the Strait. So. Some of these noteworthy cities are doing. Babylon down here. Great Tower. Pyramids. City of Rhodes. Halicarnassus. Looking at a few wonders. Byzantium. Interesting. It was cool with the new update. They made this, the Nile, actually traversable. Same thing with all of these rivers. I think even part of the Indus Valley, maybe. Actually even get through here. So if we go down and take Egypt, we can get in here. Looks like Carthage is cleaning up. Might be a good time to attack Carthage, but it's because they're in a war. But we're prepping for the Pella capital. We might not finish, actually, but if we're able to at least take their capital, it'll be a minor win. So, check who their allies are. Oh. Well, I mean, that's a pretty big ally. We have this little pass up here, so we can bypass their forts. Forgot about the exiled armies thing. We could just make a dash for their capital. Kind of risky going in pretty deep. Then again, all of this is impassable. Thank you. army is. Catch him. Do it. That's their buddy too. It's not even Macedon. Oh, looks like that's gonna be the problem. Maybe that legion can get off. Doesn't look like it though. Be an intense battle. Thank you. Always pass through allied territory, like their neighbor's territory, but I've never seen it. Thank you. Well, that is the first part of the Macedon campaign, and I will see you in the next one. Cheers.